Alright, so we're unlocking Lilith, hopefully. I tried once and I died. And I'm not gonna show it to you because it's shameful. Ugh. Okay, let's see. I'm gonna take you. That seems like a good idea. Anything? Is this really it? Come on, give me a stronger way. There we go. That's more like it. So for anybody who doesn't know, for whatever reason, read mode's a new challenge, and not really challenge, but the new difficulty. And Afterbirth, you fight 8 waves of enemies that you can stop at any time by stepping on the button and losing half a heart. And you get a bunch of money, you go to the shop, you buy what you can, and then you fight 2 bosses, and then you have the option to fight a 3rd boss to unlock Deal with the Devil, and you get to do this 5 or 6 times? I don't remember. So this is what it looks like. So you get this stuff. Free keys, cool. I'm going to take this because it'd be stupid not to. And also I'm going to take you because you could prove you... kind of handy. Or you can be completely worthless. Rainbow Babby. I don't know what that does. Random buddy. I got... what do you do? You must charm tier. Alright, cool. We'll go in here too. Well, I got enough keys to last me a while. Steven. Cool. Motherfucker. How did that not hit you? Oh, the old Gemini. Getting really easy bosses. This is the first floor, though, so that kind of makes sense. Okay. That is way too much health to be losing. Well, that was a shameful demonstration. Let's fight our next boss. Polycephalus. What the fuck is wrong with me? Fuck you. Die, you piece of garbage. Alright, fuck it. We're going hard. Multidimensional buddy's cool. Well, I am totally and completely screwed. Let's see what we get. Do I have any other hearts in here? Is that it? That's it. Okay. Alright, well, we are completely, totally screwed. After losing, what, 4 hearts on our first floor? Great start, great start. What the fuck is that? It does nothing with Azazel. Great, what a wonderful pickup. Blood clot. So what I'm thinking is I don't know what the cozy does. I wish I did, but I don't. So we're just gonna go like this. And you can judge me if you want. I don't care. It's my fault for losing all my goddamn health. Is multi-dimensional buddy gonna... does he... God! Motherfucker! Why am I so bad today? I'm never this bad. Like, well, okay. Obviously I am, but normally I feel like I do better. Ah, you bony motherfucker! Eat dicks in hell! Oh. All of my hate. Fucking die. Ugh. Oh, great. You blow up. And you do that. I forgot about that. Okay. What's in here? I think that'll get all of them. It'll get most of them. Alright, so what does the cozy do? I actually am not sure. So, we're gonna re-roll it. to you, because you are tiers up. That seems like a good idea. That was a good hit. One down. Two down. Get rid of the worms. And green click. Ah, blinded over. Get away from me. Ah, that was easy. Okay, 11. So I'm not going to have enough money unless I get super lucky and blow these pots up. So we're going to try. I need 4 cents pots. Of course. Why am I not surprised? Bonus boss. Okay. Whoop. No. 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 Where's the... Where? There you are. Come on, Ovum. Okay. Ovum's dead. That's what I was going for. And the little guy. Get the little guy. Oi. Thank you. Okay, you know what? I'm actually okay with that. Okay, 11 cents. Let's see. I can't... I want... The D12 is stupid. That's a unlock for Eve, I think, beating greed mode. It rerolls all the rocks in the room. So they can change into mushrooms or pots or poop or, you know, whatever. They can change into anything. I have a key for the next floor. Don't have any consumable. So yeah, fuck this place. Oh man. I tried this once before, like literally right before starting this, and I failed. Checkpoint 5, cool. That actually is good. And you're also good. I am super happy about those and that. Give me that. Alright, BFF might be good. Alright, please. Range up, cool. Hematemesis. Alright, here we go. Whoa, okay. You are a annoying enemy. I actually don't know if range ups work with Azazel's beam. I think it makes it bigger, but not by much. But I don't... Oh, bonies, of course. Where you at? Come here. Let's use the laser beam. What are we on? 6? We're on 6. Okay, almost done. Whoop! Fuck are you! Ah! I'm better than you! Alright, done. 30 cents. So we have a single bomb, which I'm gonna use here to reroll everything to health. I don't want a blank card. I have 2 keys. Ah, garbage. Did we go in here? Yeah, we did. We got that. I still don't know his name of this character. Like, it's like, I don't even know what he's called. It was annoying. That is kind of annoying. And now he's dead, so it doesn't matter. A war, really? That's it? That's all you got for me? Whew. I got that. Didn't back up fast enough. Yeah, whatever. Wow, that was really easy. Cake! Jera only works with chests, right? So it won't like double my items. Unfortunately. Okay, whatever. Ooh, a single penny. Okay. You know what? I have 3 cents. God damn it. You motherfucker. Come on. Give me something to work with here. You suck. You suck so much. Synth oil. Perfect. And now I have no money. That's okay. Made it. Doing good time, too. Oh, that's Mulligan. I thought it was Flylove. Here's a shot speed. I'll take it. Oop, oop, oop. Don't know what it is. That worries me. It's always worrying to not know what you're fighting because you're in a big room. Oh, you motherfuckers. Whoa, laser eyes. Okay. God damn it. I think laser eyes might be one of the most bullshit enemies. God damn it. Oh, meep, 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 meep. Fuck off, meeps. Oh, okay. I thought he was gonna hit me, but he didn't. All right. Gather all this up. 25. I have no bombs. There are no bombs for sale. Oh, you know what? Let's just use this. I think it should double my stone chests, yeah. Right? You know, I doubled all my consumables, too. Please power be good. Pill. You're not good. You're not even remotely good.
Power pill.
Get out of here. Okay, well, I have a key now. Give me a bomb. Damn it. Easy forever. Don't actually know if there are secret rooms. Fuck it, we're taking this. Ah, this is such garbage. There's a good thing. God damn it. Still no bombs. Oh, this is not a good enemy. Actually, it's not that bad. Brimstone kind of takes them all out when they... Whoa, look at that. That was... Actually, ah, damn it. Stepped on the button. Come here. Wow, 4 Chads. Okay. Died really quickly, though. What the fuck killed them that quickly? Is it? Alright, whatever. Oh, come on! Who designed this shit? It's okay. Protect me! Whoa! Where you going? Where you going? Where you going? I don't even care, whatever. Oh, fuck. I have to go in here. Okay, good. I was afraid it was gonna be like... If it had been a boss, I might have actually been screwed. Alright, let's go refill our health. Okay, I actually got enough money for growth hormones. I didn't think I would. Pacifier's good, too.
Man. Pheromones.
Pacifier increases your shot speed, I think. It might do something else, but that's all I know it for. Whew! Okay, that was close. Well, we're doing good. More or less. Relict? What does that do again? More health, perfect. Not gonna knock health. Kane's other eye. Whole bunch of poop. Yeah, maybe I'll actually get some money. Or, petrified poop is such a bad payout. I'm just going to use it to get out so I don't lose any health. These are all bad. Except for maybe the bombs. I can use the bombs for various things. They're blowing up these... Ah, you explode! You explode! Stay away! I hate these ones. Okay. I don't know where that heart came from, but I want it. Whew. Can't believe I killed him that quickly. Oh, I also almost ran into that heart. Alright, you can be destroyed. I know that. I should have killed the Doppel. Oh, nope. Oh, you changed direction at the last second. You sneaky little fucker. Alright, I'll take the range up because it's the only option. And I want a bomb, kind of. But we'll see if we can't afford Mom's Pearls, which I actually don't remember what that does. Okay. You hate that boss so goddamn much. That's okay. He's dead now. Carrion Queen, however, could be annoying. Woo! How did I not get hit there? What do Mom's Pearls do again? I don't remember. Range and luck up. Okay, that's not bad. You know what? Here. Cool. Doubled my money. Quit while I'm ahead. Meh, I'll take it. Oh, Super Gruger. I don't even remember who you are. Like, to be completely honest. It's been so long since I played this. Like, hardcore. I've kind of forgotten a lot of the enemies and stuff. Oh, you're left. Okay. Oh, you little fucking... Death Touch, Death Touch. Give me Death Touch. Okay, not that I don't think it... It's really just taking it for the damage up. No bombs. Went in there. Got everything. We are out. Yes, we are out. Onto the chest, where you don't get any items. Because the chest is an asshole. Whoa, fire. Get rid of you. And in here. For... Magician card, are you like jerking me around here? Oh, I should have kept that Jera, that's okay. Got a bomb though. Are any of these good? These are all bad. Jesus juice is good though. We'll definitely get that when we can. My shot speed is, like, kind of ridiculous. Whoa, Super Greed! Give me that money. Okay, I'm actually really strong, but I am taking really dumb damage. What the fuck is that? I've never seen that before. Mini Dukes. Mini Dukes are easy. Oh, it's the relic. That's what's giving me all the soul hearts. That's good. I definitely need them. And we're done. Okay. Let's get some Jesus juice. We went in our curse room. It was the magician. And I am happy with where we are. I am less happy! That fucked up my throat saying that. Excuse me. Wow, I like... Ugh. They're actually really easy to kill. Which is good. Bagman's, Ragman, I don't know, whatever the fuck it's called. Really easy too, jeez. Matchbook. The doll is really good too. Alright, whatever. Let's go. We're almost done. Oh, not this shit again. This is the room that killed me. This boss. Okay. No, it wasn't this boss. It was... Oh, there are two of them. Maybe that's... It is what killed me. But I'm definitely stronger than I was in my failed video. Over here. God damn it. Unless you have three guppy items for me. Or a lot of hearts. I'm not happy to see you. Yeah, okay, a single heart. Well, fuck this place. Let's go on to Super Greed. Mega Greed? I don't remember what the fuck he's called. Okay, here we go. Let's find Ultra Greed. 18 minutes. That's pretty good. Why do I have double lasers? Oh, and a Monstro is my warm-up boss? Are you for real? That's all you got for me? Okay, Ultra Greed. Come on, dude. So every time I've fought him, I've had flying. So I don't know if his stomp actually does anything, or if it's just to look cool. But it might actually do some- ow, damn it. Could you fuck off? Ooh, okay. Oh, wow, how did those not hit me? Ah! Okay, don't be hearts. It's hearts. Where are the hearts? Ah, why are there so many? Half dead. So am I. Yes, attack your own minions. I don't remember. Those just explode. Okay. Oh, no, that's right. That's what the keys do. They summon these guys. Forgot that. Out of my way. Get rid of you. Why is my range so big? Why is he... What the fuck is up with him? What did I do? And victory! But I have no money to donate. Can I blow him up? I'm going to try and blow him up. Nope. Doesn't do anything. I can blow you up, though. Give me a couple pennies. Hey, I'll take them. I'm out of bombs. 5 cents in the greed machine. Alright, well, there's Unlock Lilith. That's cool. And you get the same cutscene that I've seen like 1,000 times. Well, 4 times, 3 times, I don't know, whatever. Cool. Unlock Lilith.